Back in 2002, in the tipping capital of the world, America, researchers looked into how certain gestures by waitstaff affected their tips. When a waitress just delivered the bill, she was tipped almost 19%. When she included one piece of fancy chocolate per person, she was tipped over 19%, two pieces over 21%. But when she gave diners one piece of chocolate and then came back to deliver another piece, she was tipped 23%. That extra chocolate was considered a personal gesture, and this generosity was more persuasive. Providing a personal gesture evokes reciprocity, a principle of persuasion. People tend to feel indebted to those who do something nice for them, and they often return the favour. Persuasive messages are all around us, from Coke labels to handwritten notes on your bill, and they're even inside those personal gestures. When we receive a fortune, whether it's through a cookie, psychic or horoscope column, it appears to be a personalized message. We consider these messages to be correct if they have personal significance. It's called subjective validation. In one study, American psychologist Bertram Forer gave a supposed personality analysis to his students, where he presented them with vague statements that could apply to a wide range of people.
At times, you're extroverted, affable, sociable, while at other times, you're introverted, wary, reserved.
Students rated the statements as highly accurate because they believed they were personalized. They were actually from a newsstand astrology book. He called the phenomenon the Barnum effect. This kind of persuasion is nothing new. In the 1800s, American showman P.T. Barnum is said to have claimed, "We've got something for everyone." You know, the Barnum effect. Well, he was referring to generic circus attractions. A recent fMRI study found that our brain areas associated with considering different perspectives, a key part of persuasion, are more active when we receive tailored messages or advice. So saying give and you will receive is as vague as telling a fortune. Saying give specific personalized gestures and others will reciprocate is one persuasive way to crack the smart cookies. And subscribe to BrainCraft for a new brainy video every Thursday.